And she is not the only one who feels that way. Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid was actually asked yesterday if a Democrat in Colorado would welcome the president. And he said, well, we have one president who can go every place, and that's President Clinton.